Good morning. We're joined today by Tim from the Roanoke Valley SPCA. And Tim, you've brought along Cora. Tell us a little bit about her.
Cora is 1.5 years old. We think she's a Corgi Jack Russell mix. And as you can see, she's just extremely calm. And she's a well-mannered dog. She still has a little bit of the puppy personality she'll play. But she is timid. It takes some time for her to warm up to people. But once she does, she's a great companion. I've had her in my office yesterday and today, and she's just been roaming around, just wanting to see what everybody's doing. And she doesn't really beg or anything like that. She just comes by and wants to get some pets every once in a while.
Yeah, she's such a good cuddler, too. She's so calm, just...
Yeah, and you can't argue with those ears. She's just absolutely adorable.
She looks like a little fox. That's what we were saying earlier.
She does.
All right, well, tell us a little bit about, so if someone wants to meet Cora, what do they need to know?
Well, we're open 7 days a week from 12 to 6 to the public. So that is really the best way, is just come by our shelter on 1340 Baldwin Avenue so that you can see what animal kind of speaks to you and that you think would be a good match for your home. And of course, if you have a dog or a cat, we'll want to ask some extra questions. Mm-hmm. And if you have a dog, certainly, we'd want you to bring them in and meet any dog that you're considering to adopt so we can kind of see how they interact together.
Right. Now, you all have an event coming up in a couple of months. Tell us a little bit about that, too.
We do. Registration has just opened for our Tail Chaser 5K. It's a run and walk event, which you can enter and jog or walk with your dog if you like. And that is held on March 26th, again, at Wasena Park. And it's along the Greenway. So it's a really, really great event that helps kind of bring the people and their companion animals out into the public. And we're going to have a very special event there after the race where we are celebrating the first annual Canine Veterans Day in Roanoke City.
Oh, awesome. That sounds really cool. So how do people sign up if they want to do that? Just go to y'all's website?
Yes, they can go to our website at rvspca.org, or they can give us a call at 339-WAGS and ask for more information.
Okay, awesome. And so if someone wants to come this weekend, what are your hours for the weekend?
12 to 6, every single day of the week.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.